Jesus is more of a teacher in Matthew than he is in the other Gospels. If you have a Bible with the words of Christ in red, you'll see long speeches from Jesus where he's sort of tutoring the people around him and often working with the disciples who seem in this Gospel to kind of get him as a teacher a little better than they might have in Mark.